quick little video. I don't know how well you could see it in that last video that I'm going to post. She's starting to shake a little bit just randomly. I have that thing up there. It'll be flying and it'll shake like that. You know? This thing has been flying perfect. With me, oh, see that slops back. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to ground it. That really sucks. Sorry, I still got y'all on my plane. But I guess I'm gonna have to ground it. I don't wanna crash it. That would really suck. I noticed that also whenever I was trying to level the swash, that this thing developed a twitch with all of them. Almost like, say, if you shake this, it'll twitch. Well, that's what it's doing when you bounce it. So, seeing that thing shake like that, that kind of worries me a little bit. I don't want a server to go out and then that thing, just, boom, it'll break. It's a big one. It's a pretty one. So, I'm going to leave her alone until I can get some servos for it. Things cost a lot, so might be a little bit. So, I guess I'm going to fly my 770. Or I'm going to get the 380 set up. I got new blades for the little 280 coming soon. I'll get that thing flying again because I love that little thing. Other than that, guys, stay safe, man. Keep flying.